Wow, I'm having a cheeseburger. I'm having a cheeseburger tonight. The cheeseburger. He was saying it is right now, and Mum's calling Nana. I have a Coke with a glass, and Mum's having a cappuccino. Everyone deserves.
Assessment meeting, which was very, very thorough.
Assessment meeting.
And there was an email waiting for me when it came out, and a voicemail message to phone this woman, Joanna, who seems to be the head of the department.
Prepare for the storm. Tasty classic Coca-Cola. So we're waiting for a cheeseburger to come. But in the meantime, let's have a. Are you having a cappuccino yet, Mum?
I am.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So to speak. You have a wrong number. It's our wrong number. It's our wrong number. So to speak.
Hello.
Yeah. Oh.
Yes. Anyway, I've just forwarded on an email that it had from the woman that I spoke to yesterday, who had been forwarded the email from the director of services who I'd sent it to last night. So that always helps. So I think the general nuts of social was like, you know, we spoke yesterday. I said, oh yes, yes. Oh, Michelle's gone. Oh really?
Michelle's gone.
What a surprise. So she said, I've been told that yes, transport is being arranged. George will be picked up at 8:30 and will be brought back at 4:10. And then he's in a car with two other people. She says, now, I know that Michelle had said that you'd expressed a preference for George to travel on his own. I said, no, it's not about the preference. I said, I've just finished this meeting and I had said to Michelle that I was going to come straight back. So it might be easier if we have this conversation.